intense political climate right now is playing more of a role in people's personal lives. Match looked at singles' views on political beliefs in 2015 before President Trump was elected, then in 2017 after the midterms, and then again last year. Now, they've noticed that there's been a steady progression of people less willing to date someone with opposite political beliefs. There's even less willingness to date someone that wasn't registered to vote. A human behavior expert says while politics matter in the beginning, once you fall in love, that crazy thing called love, they don't matter as much.
I think that's because you've already resolved this. You already know this person is going to be different. They're not going to change, by the way. 95% of singles have not changed their political views when in a relationship. We do not change.
With the presidential election getting closer, Match has made some changes to help people make better politically suited connections. So instead of just three political view choices, members can now select from nine.
Got to keep an open mind, right? All right, a hole that was discovered on Mars is generating a lot of buzz this morning about potential Martian life. The hole was first discovered back in 2011, but it's getting attention again after it was posted on NASA's Picture of the Day. So the hole looks to be an opening to an underground cavern there on Mars. This kind of hole is particularly interesting to scientists because the caves are protected from Mars's harsh surface, meaning that they are relatively good candidates for containing life. Well, recently,